Reciprocal of a rational number. By the term reciprocal of a rational number, we mean a rational number whose product with the given rational number is 1. In other words, we can say that if the product of two rational numbers is 1, then each of the two rational numbers is called the reciprocal of the other. Thus, for a rational number p by q, there exists a rational number q by p such that p by q into q by p is equal to 1. And both p by q and q by p are called the reciprocals of each other. The reciprocal of a rational number is also a rational number. Reciprocal of rational number means interchanging of numerator and denominator. Reciprocal of 2 by minus 8 is equal to minus 8 by 2. Reciprocal of minus 5 by 7 is equal to 7 by minus 5. Reciprocal of 1 is equal to reciprocal of 1 by 1 is equal to 1 by 1 is equal to 1. Reciprocal of 12 by 11 is equal to 11 by 12. Reciprocal of minus 1 is equal to reciprocal of minus 1 by 1 is equal to 1 by minus 1 is equal to minus 1. Thus, we arrive at the following important points regarding reciprocal of rational numbers. Reciprocal of 0 doesn't exist. Reciprocal of 1 is 1. Reciprocal of minus 1 is minus 1. Reciprocal of a negative rational is negative. Reciprocal of a positive rational is positive. Absolute value of rational number. The absolute value of a rational number is the number itself regardless of the sign. For example, Ravi walked from 0 to 5 on a number line. This means he walked a distance of 5 units. Ravi walked from 0 to minus 5 on a number line. He walked a distance of 5 units again. The distance of rational number A from 0 on the number line is called its absolute value. The distance is positive, so the absolute value is always positive. The absolute value of a positive number is the positive number, and the absolute value of a negative number is its opposite. The absolute value of a number is denoted by vertical lines surrounding the number as shown on the screen.